It's kind of spooky in here. Right when I say that, too.
Something's behind the door. What is it?
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
No, go in. Don't turn back. Turn back.
What's happening?
Guards Helheim. Garm is its name, and it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How will you save Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadow?
They can't stop me.
Then do it.
Here we go.
Stalking you from the shadows.
Oh,
your sword is useless here.
Run! Run!
Oh my god, what is happening?
It's locked. Torch, give a torch.
Don't be fooled. The beast is still here.
Oh no.
No.
It's
a trick.
Do you hear that?
Don't fall for it.
It's me, Senua.
It's so loud.
It's not her.
Just so full of hate.
It's a trap.
I just want to help them. Tell me what to do.
Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them.
But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. You want me with them?
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen
to them.
Do you see them?
Do you see their faces?
He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said.
This.
It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold. Chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Zimbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
Oh, man. Oh, my jittery.
Just do it.
Oh, God.
Run. Get through it as quick as you can.
Oh, God.
The panic
oh,
is...
Oh, God.
Run.
Oh, shit.
Stop.
Stay in the light.
You have to rest here on the
side. She's stuck. She hasn't found the hands.
Run. Okay, it's here somewhere, right?
Look. Fire. Look. I will get it. Fire.
towards him.
She'll have to go for the darkness.
The light. She won't make it through the darkness.
You feel that?
She will. She has time.
You feel that?
Go. What?
Where? Use your sword. Use your sword. It's the beast.
No, the beast.
She's lighting the torch. It's not gonna help her.
She's lighting the flames. Like, you say,
to keep in the darkness.
Do you think you can keep away from the shadows?
Have you left?
Go, go, go.
Fight!
Where was
this
that
place? It reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night, the faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
Crawling into your mind, searching for weakness. And used her to trap you in here.
Did you see her die? I don't remember. I was only 5. They told me she escaped the darkness, that she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
Where is her mother?
It's just another trick. Don't worry about it.
It's a trap. The beast is coming.
Oh my god.
Run.
You better run.
Run away.
Now it can see you at your weakest. The time you suffered as a child at the hands of your father Zinbel while you pined for Dillion. Do you remember the darkness, Senua? The beast is bringing it back.
Did you leave me? This darkness, it's spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others, away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dillion.
Thank you.
That head did not survive that fall. It's gonna be in little pieces.
Where is she going?
The beast is down there.
No.
She knows the beast is there.
He's always watching you.
trying to save her from the darkness.
Zinbel was right.
Zinbel was trying to save her from the darkness.
But she wouldn't listen. And now everybody is dead.
Because of her, she's not her fault.
All her fault was weak.
So weak.
She should have known. She should have.
Gideon. She can't help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
She has to.
Torch, a light.
Oh, God. Torch go out. Don't let that torch go out.
I hear you.
Come back to me, Shannon.
I'm coming for you.
Oh, God.
I'm coming.
Come back. No, it got me.
I see you.
The beast has did it.
No. You're not taking it from me.
God.
I can smell your
blood. No!
You betrayed your god.
I am leaving with him.
You turned your back on me. That is why Dillian will rot in hell.
God.
Oh, she's so beating.
beast.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force.
Wow.
And so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand. Cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I am so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore. But believe this, it was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great and to focus your mind on this quest. Without it, I feel you have left those slack. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountains,
trust you.
As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
Okay. Good stopping point, I think.